and the memories of what love could be if you were still here with me.
Hi, my name is Brock Groombridge. I'm 16. I live in Schaumburg, Ontario. I don't have the life of most 16-year-olds. I'm up at 5:45 down in the barn. We have goats that we have to take care of and 50, 60 cattle, which we have to feed. Just a lot of work to do.
Talking about people.
When I'm at the barn, that's when my main ideas come to me, and I just sing to the animals. They listen, and they don't criticize or anything like that, so it's kind of my place to practice without no one to really shut you down if it's bad or something like that.
'Cause you're my lady, and I am your man. Whenever you reach for me, I'm gonna do all that I can. We're headed for something, somewhere I've never been. Sometimes I am frightened, but I'm ready to love. About the power of love.
I love him.
She's a yes, because she adores you.
So much fun to this competition.
Yeah, except you won't last the next round.
Why?
Because he sucks.
He doesn't.
He doesn't.
He's not
suck
a good singer.
He's like an artist.
He's not. He doesn't sing like an artist.
He absolutely does.
Oh, Jesus.
He's wonderful. So come and get the ticket.
Hold on. Hand the man the ticket. There you go.
Enjoy yourself. You know.
See, does not feel good on the inside. A little tummy.
No, it doesn't feel. It would feel good if he could sing.